option.
What have you gotten us into?
You've challenged us to playing this Adult Swim game that we don't know.
We're mystery boxing right now.
Oh, I know this one.
Duck.
Oh,
okay. Yep.
Duck
yep.
game.
So
we should
heard
be good
of
at this.
Straight from the Ouya.
And the
crawling out of the Ouya pit. Duck game escapes
and into heard, your interest.
I've heard many good things about this, and I played it once here in your room not too long ago.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it seems pretty simple and interesting.
Mm-hmm.
That's me right there.
Uh-huh.
I think.
Where's us?
So it's cool. Like,
I think
yeah, you're jumping really good.
I think you guys should press buttons.
Oh, we're pressing buttons.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
You gotta go to the multiplayer. Really,
where is multiplayer?
It's right here.
In the center.
Okay. You jump up in there. And,
there. You did it.
There we go.
So we also got the Scribble Scrabble here.
Hello.
Showing us the duck game.
I know all the secrets.
He's a duck game professional.
Okay.
So I really, really like duck games, like character select and setup thing, where you have to learn to jump. Like they teach you right there. They have to learn to jump, have to learn to pick up stuff, and then you actually have to break the glass yourself. So like it's a full tutorial incorporated into the character select.
That
like
is
that.
Interesting.
Really, really yeah. smart design.
And like it even shows you momentum because actually. You
oh God! What happened? Oh, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Oh,
no. Exactly.
Really?
Yeah. It's really
yeah,
really well thought
yeah.
out. Actually.
So we're just so this is Liam, Matt, and I are just going right
exactly.
into a duck game default
and,
session.
Yeah. Losers
right.
tag out.
Now we don't know what weapons are, and like what they do.
What are
I know
weapons?
A lot of,
you
know, all right. So you just figure it out and
yeah,
go.
Yeah. Exactly.
All
right.
Oh, you got DBZ hair.
I got cool hair.
Damn
he's
it!
Already
we'll
gonna
do all the tricks.
Oh.
But now what though?
Fuck you.
Give me the weapon!
Yeah, the thing about this game is just like, it's one hit, one kill, so you gotta be on your top game.
Seems so, and you run out of ammo. You can't.
Yes.
Yeah, super fast.
That was the thing I didn't know either, is that like, it's like, oh, you just
that's
take
scary.
A shot and now it's gone.
Oh god!
Oh, also,
it's empty, idiot!
It's empty, yeah, I know.
I made it empty, oh shit.
Things like voxels will make it so like, they drop whatever they're holding to.
Oh!
Yeah, okay. That's
oh, also, right bumper makes you play dead.
Oh, really?
That's how you do it? You shouldn't have said that.
Wait, hold on. And the most important button, I believe, was the B button.
It is the B button.
What does the B button do?
It's yeah.
Quack.
Oh.
Quack.
All right.
So who's who?
So how many?
I've got
it's,
the cool
it's, what is it? First
hair.
To 10?
First to
10. Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Damn, what happened?
Yeah.
Oh, God, it's fast. It's like
it's
Hotline Miami with ducks.
And ridiculous.
You guys
yeah.
want to play Spets?
It's Duckline Miami.
Okay, well, you don't have to play Spets. In games like this where you don't have to figure out anything,
music.
Liam just goes.
Music is my weapon.
I'm
just
going to fucking
fly.
What is this? What is the thing that I'm holding?
The fire extinguisher?
Yeah.
You're Super Saiyan.
Yeah, I'm Super Saiyan.
Yeah, so if they put you on fire, like right
there's the fire.
You can extinguish it.
That's awesome.
Ah, you did it.
You're saving the town.
Oh. Okay.
You're the true hero.
But
Matt,
he didn't do
wow,
anything.
Fire
Matt
no,
himself
he, no,
up.
He
yeah.
did it. Don't take this from him.
Right? Ah, Matt wins.
I win!
Yeah! Look at my
Jesus
dick.
Jesus Christ.
Look yeah, at my okay. weird screw penis.
No.
Oh, shit! I didn't know it was on that side.
Nice.
The grenade blows up real big.
So that's why Adult Swim was pushing this. It's just simple,
it's just a good
fast
game.
Go.
Yep.
I got
oh,
it.
Yeah,
oh it turned
you see
into
that
Nighthawk.
There? Yeah.
It turned into Nighthawk for 1 second.
Oh.
Become the knight.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
I'm knighted up.
True knight.
That armor's sturdy.
Good shit.
That
good
armor's
shit.
Sturdy.
You steal yourself and
pistol.
Your mind.
Dark Souls armor.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's fast.
So many rounds.
Yo, don't forget the teabag, guys.
What is that?
I don't feel like you're getting the.
It's
legit.
True. This is not the true spirit of Duck
yeah.
Game.
Double
DG.
Double jump.
Oh, that range.
Oh.
And that's how.
So you like Bionic Commando? You should
I
be
do.
Good with that.
Yeah.
There you go. You see?
I see.
You're
is
playing,
that grenade gonna blow up or
you're
what?
You're playing that deep game now.
I see it.
That deep game.
That
Duck Game deep game.
Ah.
Oh, shit.
The GGDP.
That's harder to say than it needed to.
Yeah, and right?
There you go. You took that.
There, yeah! Just like a real duck.
Yeah.
Grenade launcher.
But you can blow yourself up, no?
Oh, yeah.
Seems so.
Also, it has like.
Oh, I can see that now.
Yeah.
Don't you guys hate it whenever you go down to the local park? And you know, you expected a nice day.
And a
and
duck
just
fucking.
Ducks everywhere, blowing each other up.
Nice.
Did I die first? But
so that's neutral.
Nobody gets the point.
It's not,
yeah.
it's not the last
no
survivor,
points.
Right?
Okay.
No
Fuck you.
Damn.
That was close.
Damn.
Oh, jeez. You used Hotline Miami doors.
Yeah, basically.
Intermission.
Oh, my God. What is this?
So everyone gets a look at where they are on the scorecard.
So who is who right now?
I'm Yella. Matt's white.
I don't have my whiteness.
And Wooly's in.
Oh!
My rock has hair on it.
Well, did you call yourself gray? I thought your color was anime.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys didn't even grab hats. What are you doing?
I know, right?
I guess we're playing the duck game,
It's
wrong.
Like this is the first time they've played the chainsaw. All right, the chainsaw, you have to, like,
Yeah. Someone has a Nerf gun.
Yeah.
That gun, I know when it starts.
That gun doesn't work.
Do I just run into people or what?
Yes. Dude, I killed somebody with a Nerf gun.
No, I don't want to hear your urban lies.
Oh, Jesus. You can knock people off cliffs.
Yeah,
there.
You can take that.
Oh, yeah, I got the
wear.
Anime. I got anime.
If you push use, you'll put it on. Yeah, you become.
You can increase your power level if you get that hair.
Yeah, by eating the heart of your enemies.
Right?
Oh, with grenades, you do have to hit X to, like, activate it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know
Jeez,
that.
You have Nerf gun?
Yeah.
Well, that, you would instantly kill anybody with that.
I see.
Enough Nerf to kill anything that moves.
Yeah.
I can kill
him. Yeah, you knock him off the cliffs.
Oh.
Fuck.
Woo. Didn't know weapons up this man. It's all Nerf guns.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Yeah, it's Nerf guns and helmets.
Oh, chainsaw. You gotta outsmart him with your brain.
Fucking Nerf you.
Where did it even go? There
Just fucking take the Fred Joe's power up. There you go.
Get it?
Woo. You have to hold down the X, they said.
Yeah.
Listen to our mentors. X, X, X.
Don't push Y.
Or sorry, R3.
Oh.
Remember to press R3, Wooly.
If you do the kind of like body slide with the bumper, you kind of slide with it.
Don't you hate it when you get disarmed by someone shooting a Nerf gun at you?
Well, yeah.
It's great.
Is that a different type of gun up there? No, it's not. God, it's just the. Oh, shit.
Get up!
How do you swing it?
I think you just
run into him.
Yeah.
As long as
it has to be.
Yeah, you gotta get pretty close.
This is really intense.
This is a video game.
It's like
game.
A real chainsaw.
Bam, bam, bam.
Oh my God.
No.
This is ridiculous.
What? How is this still going?
Because we got non-lethal weapons going on.
Or one lethal weapon, but it's hard to use.
We got the grenades too, but
you have one Danny Glover and one Mel Gibson.
Yeah, exactly.
Someone just want to give up their life.
Yes!
Whoa!
Finally!
The legend never dies!
God damn.
Oh shit.
I was surprised that beat the armor.
No, it took a while. I held the pin for a while.
No, I mean it beat the armor I had equipped.
Oh shit.
Yeah, there we go.
Shit. Oh, what the?
Yeah, there you go.
Quacking on the way down.
Yeah, exactly.
So you got to. So,
yeah, you can talk.
Tell us how you feel.
The shots.
What?
The amount of shots
it.
You have.
Quack.
Is there any way to... It's just guns always have the same number of shots when you pick it up?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, so each gun, like... So, like, the original shot...
Good job, Matt. Or no, Wooly.
No,
the pump shotguns, like, you know...
We got
fire,
frozen
reload,
with same
reload,
yeah.
It has a cap. I'm not sure what it is.
Okay. Yeah, like, yeah, each gun will have the same ammo of, like, that same gun type, but each, like, the different kinds of guns will have different
ammo.
Oh,
god damn it.
Because I waste a shot trying to figure out what kind of gun I have.
Yeah.
Every time.
That's half the fun.
It's a memorization game, dude. It's the duck game.
That's the real duck game.
What happened?
Just grenades just blew up all
Holy
over the place.
Holy shit, I'll take it. Yeah. Okay, man. This is fun.
Yeah.
You'll take that? What are you playing? Luck game? Like, fuck you.
I killed myself with a rock.
Oh, yeah, luck
Way
game!
To go. Way to go.
Now I'm playing luck game, too.
If you throw a rock at yourself, you totally kill yourself. Holy shit.
That's words to live by, right?
Yeah, actually, of all people, George was the one that recommended this to me.
Huh.
It's a good game.
Okay.
I've never seen
good
so
shit.
Which is weird because he hates all things.
He
exactly.
Does hate all things.
Especially if it's fun.
I took him out for pizza. He's like, I hate this.
Did you see? I hate you.
Well, by George, you mean
Mega Hamster Leap.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay.
He, of course, had his anti E3 press conference.
Jeez.
Whoa.
Scribble, and between you and Austin, Boku no Eruption. I'm just
saying. Oh, God! Facades are being torn!
Fuck you.
Between the two of you, who's better at that game?
I'm better at every game.
Oh, shit!
I didn't think bullets could face the reality.
That works. I was gonna say no retorts.
No. He can believe what he wants to believe. It's
Oh, fuck. Once
you're delusional, there's really nothing like that.
Okay, you gotta pick him up and throw him off the arena.
Yeah.
It's tricky.
Oh, here, take Liam!
Throw him!
You can use dead bodies to block bullets. Like,
oh, oh shit!
Cool. Yeah.
Go, go, go!
No! Go, go, go! Go.
Damn it.
Oh, that's a great sprite.
Oh, whenever you play that, you lose your hat, too.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful.
So it's like exciting. Super real.
There's nowhere to throw him.
Ah! Oh no!
There's nowhere to throw him too.
Yeah,
this is not gonna work.
The lava, dude.
Oh shit!
I didn't realize.
Wasn't paying attention.
But watch, there's another little fun trick with the lava that I'm not gonna spoil.
Damn
it! Oh! We're clutching it out. Can you grab onto those vines and swing?
Yeah, but also watch out because you can net yourself.
Oh god! Fucking shit, damn.
Shit, damn.
Shit, damn.
Oh, he just got killed.
Oh, because
the ice fell on him.
He fell on me, yeah, exactly.
I see how that works. Yeah, okay. But now what, though?
Are you like a sniper right now, dude?
Get him.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh.
Don't let the
mash. Oh.
Damn it.
Too much.
You can't too be green. Fooled by his monster mash.
Oh.
Yeah. You don't have time.
Get in there, get in
time.
There.
You don't have time.
There's no time.
Oh. This is too real. I can't handle this.
What happened?
You're
I knocked
fine.
Him on the ground.
You knocked him on the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's it.
No. I don't know who I'm rooting for.
Whoever wins.
I'm rooting for the lava.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Good job.
You got a lot of time though. You got a lot of time.
Yeah. Damn it.
There's a shotgun on the top.
Yeah, there's a shotgun.
Just say
on the top.
There's no time
Jesus
for that.
Christ. All right.
There's never any time for that. It's too hard.
Can you get it?
Yeah, you can get it.
I need to grab the bottom of that, though. It's gotta be. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
You got a good beat on you.
Oh,
now shit.
Oh, sick!
Now look at me.
This is gonna
end. Oh, my God.
Very soon.
I hope I still have a shot.
This is it.
Yo!
Kaboom.
Perfect. I thought it was to 10.
Intermission 2.
It is to
Intermission
10.
2,
so
yeah.
So this should be...
It might be.
It could be.
The rock
yeah,
program.
Exactly.
Yeah. And you can go past it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Life of the Rock.
Anime!
Gave you the power.
Now there's highlights after this.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. You gotta
just
watch.
Just to make sure.
Yeah.
You can also mess up the picture that's gonna be taken.
Yeah, it starts to like...
This is where I belong.
No, get off
over
my,
here.
I got the trophy.
No, that, no, Liam that, gets. That, now look at me. Now look at me.
Liam's the real winner.
Look at these crazy duck motherfuckers. It's crazy over here.
Our sports strong computer.
My pig looks like bread.
All right, we're switching out.
That was fun.
No, we're gonna
that
look at
fun.
Sports plays.
Oh yeah,
these are the highlights.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Sometimes they're wrong.
Sometimes.
Oh, I remember this. Matt
I don't remember that.
You blew us both up, yeah.
The highlights, the lowlights, and what, Matt?
Only the environment.
The creamy middles.
Thank
you. Oh, yeah. That garbage. Oh, that was grenades bouncing on the springs. That was a lot of that.
Grenaded. Statutory.
This was definitely
from all sides.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Good yeah, yeah.
Leaning on the floor, quacking at the sky.
Yeah.
Quacking at God.
Look at that Kirby's Dreamland stage.
Exactly, yeah.
These with ducks
fucking wispy
world they
yeah,
never made.
Boy!
There were?
Mediocre.
It's bad.
Now we're gonna see
who's the hottest.
Duck.
Oh shit.
The hottest duck.
The hottest, not the coldest?
No, not the coldest.
Oh, I was cold.
Was
your coffee?
Yeah.
On fire.
Congratulations on coffee.
Fuck yeah. So I guess I did win.
Yes.
But not really.
You
though.
Won what mattered.
You got.
But I got some good hits in though, right?
You got the Mario Kinda. Party points, right? Yeah.
All right, want to switch out
next?
Here?
Yeah, we can switch out. Man.
Here, I'll pass.
How about the
no, here, I'll pass
out.
It over to you.
Oh, that
yeah,
makes sense.
Yeah, Wooly stays right. On, absolutely.
Right. Okay.
So now, Boku no Eruption and Scrabble Scrabble.
Hello. These guys,
you're gonna want to sit on that side. Eruption for the best microphone.
That mics.
These guys are storied up game players.
We pretty much built this game from the ground up.
Exactly. I actually made this.
I expect the reckoning to happen right now.
Sorry. The first tip is you gotta choose the right hat, as we've seen in the last game.
Yeah,
the one with the hat is the one that won.
All right, I like Big Daddy. I like Big Daddy.
Oh, well, then I'm gonna go Burger.
See, like, if you look at the names,
Burger's a good one.
Super Bunny Hot, like, wrote some horrible things. He was like he dumped shit.
Like, you're so clever, George. Scully Chunks.
Oh, you can play as Drunks.
That's cool. Oh, that's the Amazing Frog.
Oh,
that's
an awesome hat. Okay, okay.
That's super good.
I see it.
Which, of course, was another fabulous Ouya game. That
Ouya exclusive.
It was. That game is legit, though.
No, that
is real good. Yeah.
Good job pushing this one on us, Eruption. It's a good game.
Yeah.
Good game.
Yeah. No, this is good.
I can see why Adult Swim put the money
in,
on it.
This in Rocket League is all I
Now, watch them body Wooly in this. Wooly's like, it's not that great. It's not,
Whoa! I didn't have to try.
It's kind of shit.
I don't have to try.
It's kind of shit. Good job. Come on.
I just want to say that something's wrong with my controller, so if I lose, that's
why.
Controller jars!
What's wrong with it? This is the controller I had. Did I press something?
It sometimes it catches on fire. Sometimes it, just breaks apart for no reason.
Microsoft side one.
When I yeah.
When I quack, a little bit of spit comes out of my face. I'm like a little my helmet moves over. It's pretty funny.
Okay, now it's the real
one. Jeez,
get up!
Oh.
You're getting it, boy.
No, he's got lots of time. He's got lots of time.
Yo, you can't throw me out that door. I'm too pumped.
Shit. I thought that door was
So you gotta work. Smash the window first. That's cool. Cool level.
You can also throw them out of the window.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah, you can probably throw them
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, there's an opening there.
No.
Oh, there was
No.
Throw them in the press. The spike press up on above. Oh, that was out the window.
Out the window.
I can't. No, there is no. I can't break it.
You can push people through.
It's okay.
Oh. No.
Like that this whole time.
Oh my god.
You feel it? You feel. Oh!
Oh, now I'm stuck on this thing too.
Yeah, please do. I was just thinking I should have done that.
Become
I switched hats.
Some.
That. Damn it. That table's fucking.
Yeah. That. Those mirrors won't save you.
Oh! That barrel tank!
Crush him!
Oh!
Yeah!
Somehow.
I don't even know what happened.
No, you jumped into the spike.
You did jump? Okay. Oh, you were mashing. That's what it was.
Okay.
You were mashing out of the ice.
Yeah, exactly. Look at these Tanegashimas.
What?
Out of the smoke, a hero.
He's not dead.
Damn it.
Oh my god, rocks.
Come here. Hold on, I need to reload.
There's a reload button?
You press shoot again.
For every gun?
For most guns, yeah. There is an ammo limit, as far as I know, but
you never really know what it is.
Yeah, exactly. You have to memorize it.
No.
So you can actually jump over the pits and throw them down.
Fuck.
And that's the best way to get them in the pits. Suffer like G did.
Damn it. Wait, you just killed your point.
No.
He got the point.
It activated.
Yeah, okay. Whoa. Good whiff.
Have a banana. I got you now.
No, just eat bananas. Eat bananas.
Look, this game has fucking environment destruction. Like, don't even.
Turns out I had nothing. You were just
Shit.
Damn it.
I have become
you. Were just a duck.
No!
My power nothing. Oh, shit.
There is only one.
So what would you guys say are the other games that go along with this? Like this and Rocket
Towerfall.
League. Towerfall for sure.
Yeah.
I push Toto Temple.
I've not played that.
Samurai Gun's great. I know the guy who made it in Montreal, actually.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I've met him a bunch of times. There's another game, actually, that we played recently called Ultimate Chicken Wars.
Yeah.
Ultimate Chicken Wars.
That one looks good.
Montreal. You guys should try that one.
You really like that.
It's a game of horse.
Clean house!
It's a game of horse, but you get to edit the level between rounds.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thanks, really so fun. Cool.
Very fun.
That looks really cool.
Ah, Docs, how did you know?
Jeez, dude.
Look who thinks he's clever, Dan.
I can't believe you're beating a developer, man.
what do you
can even quack in this screen.
Speaking of Clever Dan, when are you going to get Default Dan?
I don't know. I'm disappointed at the lack of Default Dan.
Yeah! Once again, me and Austin tied. This is like golf, really.
We're here recording live from DogCon.
They're not ready for DogCon.
No one's ready for DogCon.
We got to explain that on the podcast proper.
In private.
We got to get the curiosity peaked.
We have to talk about it in private on the podcast.
The proverbial drink with curiosity.
Indeed.
Yeah.
People are not fucking ready. America's not ready for Doc Con.
I had a key, man. I was just trying to unlock it.
Can you jump down through the platform?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Like Castlevania.
Yeah, down and jump.
Down and jump, yeah.
Because of rock.
What does the flower do? Does it make peace?
Doesn't matter. Grab the key.
Get the key.
That worked. I can't believe that worked.
Now he's got the greatest
weapon.
Jesus Christ. I didn't even look at the stage to see the key or anything.
Gets the key gets that free stash.
That jackpack.
And there was armor, but he didn't take it.
I didn't need it.
I got the jetpack as well as an animal.
Scribble's about to get scrabbled. Watch this.
Boku is about to get erupted.
Wooly's about to get wooled.
Nice.
Wooly's about to get wool.
Ha! Got him!
Wait. So, like, you have these flowers, right?
Yeah.
I just want to be your friend.
That's a tactic. Wait. And then you shoot the guy.
Dude, I know, I actually want to be mad.
No, come here! Come here!
You can set.
No!
Stop, drop, and roll.
How do you defeat an enemy that thinks like that?
No one.
You can't.
I thought I was
going
to run the flower again. It would have been a good day. Now it's a horrible
day. It's a duck day to be a duck. Yeah, dang.
Woo! Woo! Dang. Yeah, dude. Son!
Just squatting in front of Saturn.
I like how ketchup comes out of his
mouth. Splash on the ketchup.
That's how you know it's a good burger.
Also double his blood, I guess. If you have a fucking
burger. Of course.
Of course.
Listen, it's Texas versus Canada.
Yeah, a little bit.
And Texas is bigger and has a larger population.
It's all destructive.
Leave me alone. Yeah, we're on the same team. You just said.
This game is secretly worms.
God damn. It's true. Like, this is the next generation.
What is this?
Fast worms. It's worms made by Platinum.
You know, you could totally make
Where's my stinger?
You could totally make a 2D worm.
No!
That's my control thing.
You've been minded.
Like, the weapon set is perfect for it. And, like, the destruction in a real-time environment instead of strategy, that would really totally work. Mm. That'd be really cool, actually.
Like, although, you know, Worms 3D was pretty terrible, but you could change up things.
Like, no.
Rather than a tactics game.
No!
Two! What a save!
Get bugged.
No!
Is that like an air pushing gun?
It's a mind
control. What a burger.
As we know, ducks are easily controlled through mind
games. All you need to do is spin a duck around 360 degrees for 5 minutes and it'll do anything you tell it.
Yeah.
What?
I was there when we tried that. It worked.
A lot of people frown on the use of ducks.
Yeah, that's right. Man.
Hey, go in that spring. It's a pro tip.
Cool. Sounds good.
Now you'll never know what happens.
Yeah,
you got $1 million, sorry.
Do you know how many stages are in this game?
No, but there is also like a level editor.
There is
stuff
a level
like that.
Editor,
is there like a random level thing? Like just okay, cool.
Well, like that's what we're doing. They're like random stages.
Oh,
they're,
all of these
they're
are
not
random.
Procedural though.
Yeah, and but you could turn on like a random item modifier, so it'll change like the loadout. Each
okay,
right.
That's
right.
Yeah, that's about the same thing. Oh man, that gun is hidden so good.
Yeah. How?
Well, we should try to get it.
Hey,
you can
Wooly.
Throw the sword out.
Hey, Wooly.
Wooly wants to get it.
No! What? Yeah! What? Yeah! What?
That was the hype of shit!
Oh,
that was so
wait,
sick!
Wait, hold on. I'm getting a message from HQ. They're saying hacks. So.
Yeah.
Boom!
Wait. Ooh.
Yo.
Oh,
but
nine,
here,
nine.
Get motivated. Son. That was some virtual
Jeez,
shit.
Wooly is 10.
Yeah.
Slashing
hey,
the
but
bullets,
you know what?
Man.
At least me and Skrip are on the same level.
Yeah.
We come into this as friends, we leave as friends.
That's the real comp.
Oh my god.
Yes, no one ever survives this.
I like this.
No one survives. Oh no!
Wow, he did.
Boy, is my
Big
face
Daddy.
Red.
It's a cat just whenever match. Hold on.
Yeah, just do it perfectly. Don't make me
I have this armor match.
Yeah.
No, hang on. I was still getting.
Oh, there's a magnet gun. You can use it to steal their armor.
I was getting prepared.
See, I told you. I'm gonna
magnet
win.
Gun's pretty good.
I
can
see it.
Yeah.
You're gonna win.
God, you're gonna win.
Bam. Oh.
All in, you're gonna win.
Oh, you charge up a shot. Okay.
It also shoots through walls.
There's a key, though.
Oh, that is not what I wanted.
Oh! Oh, God!
It was out of ammo.
Fucking right? In the crosshairs.
The upset 2016.
You want that key?
You can do it.
How bad you want it?
Oh. No!
Not that bad.
I could have waited.
A smoking gun.
Could've. I basically won that.
Yes.
You got some good hits in, though. You basically won.
Yeah, it's true.
Kinda.
Just vibrate against the windows.
Well, what now?
Just insert your duck screw penis into them and break them open.
Oh god, Plague's not there. We don't need to get into that.
Yeah, but now it's there.
Now it's lore.
Now it's lore.
So is...
You're playing as God's most hated
hero. I had no bullets. I had no bullets.
That's what I threw a desk at you. You couldn't take it. Couldn't take it.
Every time you enter combat, you gotta ask yourself, you feeling lucky, punk?
I'm not.
Win perfectly!
He's winning perfectly right
damn
now.
Damn you, Froggy.
No, we're just...
Powered space.
Watch out for the bullets.
Nice. Oh, shit. Yeah, those are right. Oh, damn it.
Okay,
like, wow.
I thought that was background.
I'm holding the remains of Wooly right now.
There you go. That's... Yeah.
I'm a fried duck. Oh. Okay.
Hey, bro, why don't you come up here? I got a present for you.
I'm working on it, dude.
It's
a nifty stage.
It's called friendship.
Friendship.
It's called friendship.
Oh! What you got? What you got?
The momentum launched his corpse at your feet.
Goose Howard.
Yes. Yeah, exactly. Ooh. Oh, I love how the hammer makes fucking sparks fall on the ground when you walk.
Yeah. Oh!
Whoa! No points.
Yeah, no,
that upset.
Thank you.
I'm a little unhappy.
I'm a little unhappy with the fact that you're annoying.
Oh no! Oh,
we all
crap.
Died.
Yo, guy, yeah, we gotta get him. We gotta get him. Oh!
Hex.
Oh well.
I'm tickling his meat.
Jeez. Insert your fist.
Oh!
The low ground is the bad ground. Fuck! Why would it not? I thought it would have an arc. I was hoping it would have an arc.
What was
jetpacks,
your
guy?
Indiana
jetpacks.
Jones already took that arc, son.
Yeah. Oh, so there's a hard one there. What does hard do, though?
It's hard.
Does it get hard?
It gets hard.
A copy of that DVD that's not good?
It gets hard.
That's a great movie.
Even though this is...
Yes!
Even though this
is... Oh!
I'm jet rocketing! No! No, 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 no!
Smash! This Smash Brothers match.
There's no upper ceiling, right?
Okay.
Oh, this is it.
So. This is it.
This is it.
This is
where we see that I won.
Oh!
No!
But, did Wooly win more than one?
I think he
won one.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
But guys, here's the real thing. Look how, wow.
Oh, okay. Are we gonna go to sudden death?
I don't know. I've never tied.
Yeah,
you go. That's a tie. What else can you say?
Aw, shit.
It might just take us to one more. Yeah, we're gonna do a full set of matches. Oh, it's just two.
No, it's just. I think it's just one. I think it's just one.
It's sudden death.
Yeah. I wonder which it is.
And if you both kill each other, you go to another one. Come on, Austin. Wow us.
No.
That wasn't wowing me.
Oh. It shaved your head a little bit, I saw.
Oh! 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 Oh, shit, see that deck!
What is God. This?
John Woo
John
shit!
John with ducks!
John
Woo!
Yeah,
that was it.
Yeah.
And everyone's
taking
disappointed.
Tag Team Wooly.
I took the trophy.
Just run away with the trophy.
Check out.
No, I'm gonna be higher, see? Oh no, I'm too high!
Your head tapped the
Duck John Mallory.
Fuck you, John Mallory.
We're hearing reports down at the duck station that there was some sort of allegations of collusion in that game.
Oh, damn.
Oh, wow.
That ending, though.
The duck game, though.
Mm-hmm. Tightness. I like it.
I've been playing this too much, dude.
Yeah, no, it seems like it. You had some tech, but what was it? Fancy stuff never wins.
Mm,
cool stuff never wins.
Yeah.
Look at all these highlights of me, though.
But there's some...
It's true.
Yeah, you know, you're right.
Ladies.
There's some nice, like, Nidhogg-style clashes that happen,
though.
Yeah,
really intense. I played
Nidhogg
for
the first time.
Come on, my sword
time.
Moment better be there.
It wasn't that cool.
Well, it depends.
My sword moment is
the one where Austin did nothing is the one that was, like, the best.
Look at that shit!
Shinja Knight.
What is it?
Muscle!
Still not happy with this. No, that sun death though.
Oh, who's the hottest?
Who's gonna be hot?
Who was super hot? Oh,
we're all really hot.
We all suck.
Guys are all.
We still didn't beat Coffee. So
no, we did.
I guess Liam's the real winner.
Liam wins.
Liam, you're the only one that heard and got that.
Yeah,
thank you.
Basically.
It's okay. Thanks for having us, dude.
Yeah, man. Thanks
for
coming.
Sure.
SGC brings people and ducks together and killing everyone together.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
There were some pretty good games. It was some fun times. Too bad your ass got sacked.
sense, though.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Good luck next, dog con!
Dog con! Dog con! Dog con! Dog con! Dog con!